You were in 4 and 5 as Lori's daughter. Mm-hmm. And then in 8-2A, you were never mentioned. Mm-hmm. What is up with that?
I want to know.
No.
First, and then we'll talk about it. You know, I think it was just a time where, like, Josh Hartnett was a star. And, I mean, I saw him.
But where are you?
I don't know. What a fucked up mom. Don't say, well, she knew she was going to be screwed after she killed her, you know, her stepmom, so she bailed. I don't know. Like I said, I feel like after 5, like, it just, you know, there's really not much consistency with this movie, so I'll kind of go back and change that a little bit. And then, what was your other question?
How was it working with Donald Pleasant?
Great. You know, Donald was, I mean, I didn't know who he was. You know, I mean, I'd seen the movies, but, like, I didn't realize that it was Donald Pleasant until I got much older. And I have this funny story. I'm sure some of you have seen me in panels. I always talk about it. Here's a scene where Donald's English and is a bit of a boozer. There's nothing wrong with that, I'm just saying. I love it, but there's a scene where I think it's Halloween 5 and I'm in the hospital and I can't speak or whatever, and he comes over and he shakes me and he says, you know, Jamie, tell me what you know. And I have this look on my face where I'm like, because the bourbon on his glass. That's what that was burning my eyes. So, so that was rad.